Y'all took like the best nap. This bed is so damn comfortable. But I set my alarm and now it's time to get up because we gotta go pick up baby boy from the airport, and that is where the magical moment's gonna happen. Super, super nervous about it, but I'm super stoked at the same time and I'm ready to pull the trigger. Hotels need some damn ceiling lights. Or more light than what they give, because I have a shitty camera and cannot be having bad lighting because it's gonna look really bad on film. Okay, so this is the plan. Happy birthday, welcome to Denver. I'm going to be standing outside the gate waiting on him, and I'm gonna be holding that because in Austin, when he picked me up, he had a happy birthday sign for me. So I'm gonna have this for him. He'll expect the happy birthday sign, but he will not be expecting the engagement. So he'll come up. When he sees the sign, he's probably gonna have like a cheesy little grin on his face. I know he is. He's gonna start walking up with a smile on his face. Then I'm going to, when he gets closer and starts reading the happy birthday sign, I'm gonna hand him this, which is an airline ticket. It's not a real one, but it says, "Take my hand, take my whole life to you, for I can't help falling in love with you." And I'm gonna hand him the ticket, and on it, it says, "First class, October 7th, 2016. From my boyfriend to my fiance, Alistair J. Patton, to our forever," and under remarks, "Will you marry me?" So while he's reading that, I'm gonna be getting down on one knee and I'm going to be handing him this watch. It's Burberry. It's a really, really nice watch. And we've actually talked about getting engaged before, and we decided that if we ever did get engaged, we would trade watches instead of rings, because being a gay couple, we ain't traditional anyway, so we don't really have to do the tradition of giving rings. And then we said that if we ended up getting married, that's when we would do rings. We would do rings at the wedding, but for engagement, why not do watches? When he starts getting closer, I'm gonna play Elvis's "I Can't Help Falling in Love with You," because that's our song. That is the plan. Let's get going.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I.
So they just landed. He's about to come out here. I told him to meet me at baggage claim 16. I'm damn nervous.
Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? Or if I to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life. Falling in love with you.
Shut up. Oh, baby, what is all this?
Oh, for I can't tell. Falling in love with you.
Wait, no, it's, say again. Okay, go Army, beat Navy.
Go Army, beat Navy. Because my boyfriend is his Army. My fiance is Army. That's so weird. So why'd you say yes?
Because it's always been yes.
Always been yes?
It's always been yes, baby.
Why do you want to marry me?
Boo. Because I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Because I want to be with you forever, baby. And I can't wait for you and I to be legally bonded together.
Were you surprised when you got engaged to me?
Was I surprised when I got engaged to you? I'm surprised you said yes. I guess I couldn't really be surprised though, because I planned the whole thing. And I honestly thought that you had an idea that you were going to get proposed to here in Denver. So I figured I wanted to propose to you up in a mountain, but you can't hike too much with your foot because it's still healing. So I figured I could do it at an airport because that has a lot of significant meaning for us. We do a lot of traveling to see each other, and we met for the first time at an airport at a baggage claim. So I figured I'd propose to you there right when you got off the plane, and you wouldn't expect it. And luckily you didn't expect it. Baby, baby, I just want to say happy birthday. This is Friday, October 14th, and hopefully by the time you wake up, this video will be uploaded and you'll be able to watch it. This is made special just for you. Just for you. It's just to show you how much I love you and how grateful I am that you agreed to spend the rest of your life with me. Part engagement video, part birthday video. I love you so much, baby. And I want to give a very, very, very special shout out to Marina, who let us use her cover of I Can't Help Falling In Love With You, which is Alistair and mine, which is our song. Song has a lot of significance for us. And so when I came across her cover of it, I just knew that that's what I wanted to use in my video. And luckily, she let us use her cover. So everybody go check her out. I'll leave her link to her channel in the description box below. She's really good. I've binged like all of her covers and her songs. So go check her out. And Alistair, happy birthday, baby. Everybody say happy birthday to Alistair in the comments below. Have a great day.